If you've been affected by any of these videos this evening, please contact us here.